KUKUN offers catering services to the public.
We do breakfast, lunch, we do continental dishes as well. We're also into office spaces. We provide security services, internet as well, and we also are inspired by traditional art from our influential artists coming from Larry Otu as well.
I think what we need to point out in critiquing the whole questionnaire is whether it's partners or
it's company.
It should be
specific, right? Yes.
I had no idea about B Corp until it was introduced to me by the CAO.
Footprint has been an amazing and influential platform for KUKUN company.
Because theory of change internal workshop that we had, we were able to know that part of KUKUN vision is to provide friendly customer service and also serve quality meals to their customers.
We had a lot of inefficiencies. So it gave us the opportunity to have this staff engagement where the staff brought out their opinions and things bothering them, which the company took upon itself to resolve them, which has brought about a lot of efficiency now.
And me being a waitress, I need to serve my customers healthy food and make sure that they are satisfied. Through that, I know that if I'm able to satisfy them, there is the possibility that 97% of customers will refer that to their friends. And upon that, many people will come to KUKUN and then it will help us increase in our income and our sales.
B Corp gave us the opportunity to notice how we could improve our recycling process, our segregation, how we could relate more with our community and the environment in which we operate. So B Corp gave us this opportunity to do things we are not consciously doing.
Everybody is now living very happy and there's a togetherness and a teamwork with the team. So I would say that Footprint has been an amazing and influential platform for KUKUN company, and I really appreciate for all the effort that they have supported us throughout this year.
So if KUKUN is to get a chance to win the grant, we also love to support the farmers out there so that they can get the chance to get the organic fertilizers to use in producing healthy meals for everybody in Ghana.
Footprint Africa is on a mission to prove that business can be a force for good. In Ghana, Footprint supports purpose-led SMEs to improve their social and environmental impact through our B Corp program.